In this video, we will learn to find the exact value of sine of 11 times pi upon 12. 11 times pi is equal to 6 times pi plus 5 times pi, so sine of 11 times pi upon 12 is equal to sine of 6 times pi plus 5 times pi upon 12. The fraction can be written as sum of two fractions. So sine of 11 times pi upon 12 is equal to sine of 6 times pi upon 12 plus 5 times pi upon 12. Cancelling out the common factor in the numerator and the denominator in each fraction gives us sine of 11 times pi upon 12 is equal to sine of pi upon 2 plus 5 times pi upon 12. We know the trigonometric identity sine of pi upon 2 plus x is equal to cosine of x. The proof of this trigonometric identity is explained in the video appearing in the upper right corner of this video. The link of the video is also given in the description section. Application of the above identity gives us sine of 11 times pi upon 12 is equal to cosine of 5 times pi upon 12. Following the previous steps, we get sine of 11 times pi upon 12 is equal to cosine of pi upon 6 plus pi upon 4. We know cosine of x plus y is equal to cosine of x times cosine of y minus sine of x times sine of y. Application of the above identity gives us sine of 11 times pi upon 12 is equal to cosine of pi upon 6 times cosine of pi upon 4 minus sine of pi upon 6 times sine of pi upon 4. As we know, cosine of pi upon 6 is equal to square root of 3 upon 2, sine of pi upon 6 is equal to half, and cosine of pi upon 4 is equal to sine of pi upon 4 is equal to square root of 2 upon 2. So we plug these values in the above equation. We get sine of 11 times pi upon 12 is equal to square root of 3 upon 2 times square root of 2 upon 2 minus half times square root of 2 upon 2. Straight multiplication gives us sine of 11 times pi upon 12 is equal to square root of 6 upon 4 minus square root of 2 upon 4. As denominator of both the fractions in the above expression is same, so sine of 11 times pi upon 12 is equal to square root of 6 minus square root of 2 upon 4. Taking out the common factor square root of 2 in the numerator gives us sine of 11 times pi upon 12 is equal to square root of 2 times square root of 3 minus 1 upon 4. Thank you for being with me. I hope you like this video. Please click the like button and subscribe button. Do not forget to press the notification bell so that you get the notifications of my new videos. Share the video and do write in the comments. I am eager to listen to your thoughts. If you have any question related to video, if you think I should make a video on any other topics in which you are interested, please write in the comments. Thank you.